your feet, nigga.
Hey, what's the deal? Your boy LB, bike with another one of them thank things, man. One time for the one time. You know what it is up over here, eh? Check it out, though. Today, my nigga, something new to the motherfucking stage. Shooter Gang Coney, Free Smoke 2. Guess I should have did Free Smoke 1, but nigga, this shit just dropped gangy on me, hitting me upside the noodle noggin with this one, cuz. So I was like, why the motherfuck me not? And, I ain't up under a rock, my nigga. I'm knowing what's going on with him and the gangland landlord, that fella Mozzarella in a real goddamn way here, but I know what's going on. I was gonna see what the fuck this nigga got to say about it, and you could just tell here from this goddamn thumbnail, this nigga's holding up some mice with a Mozzie chain, nigga. The politics get greasy when you're really in it. You know what I find crazy before we even get started? What I find real fucked up? You can fuck with a nigga. Or not like a nigga. However that plot is, however that deal is going on, whatever the fuck it is, it ain't. One of the ways motherfuckers are trying to really get at a nigga, oh, this nigga's a snitch. Oh, this nigga's a rat. Oh, this nigga's gay. Oh, this nigga this. Oh, this nigga that. And really, a lot of that shit is really be some hearsay trying to drag a nigga name through the mud, especially nowadays with this internet shit, cuz. I'd be like that, a lot of that shit go one ear and not the motherfucking other, bro. Cuz I'm like, that shit weird, bro.
And red, the one that keep it solid once again. Kill son, drop me off to the pen. I keep shotters, but I'm a blam. You be on Instagram. Got me seeing red, the one that keep it solid once again. Kill son, drop me off to the pen. I keep shotters, but I'm a blam. You be on Instagram for the fans, I'm naturally none of them. Yeah, that's how it is, fuck it. No, I...
I don't want to say he sound like Mozzie, or it sound like Mozzie would have wrote this for him. Cause it's like, especially in this music, when you around niggas, a lot of niggas start to adapt niggas' sounds and styles, especially if that's a sound and style that's winning. But it really don't be that sound and style and winning, it be the sound and style of that region. People just think it's a sound and style of that nigga, cause that's the first one that came out. Would you get what I'm saying? Alright.
Hate to rock your click lugging. Should post the nigga that your nigga fucking. No, I'm the nigga that your nigga wasn't. You shouldn't be him. You be on Instagram for the fans, I'm naturally none of them. Yeah, that's how it is, fuck it. No, I would hate to rock your click lugging. Should post the nigga that your nigga fucking. No, I'm the nigga that your nigga wasn't. You shouldn't be bragging about no shots that you ain't caught that never hit nothing. Bodies was dropping while my click buzzing. We was in the field, oh yeah, your click wasn't. Paying for some shit already done, now that ain't it, cousin. A fair exchange for trying to play, now that's a skit, wasn't it? But he gon' keep bluffing. Ain't wanna tell the truth. Bodies was dropping while my click buzzing. We was in the field, oh yeah, your click wasn't. Paying for some shit already done, now that ain't it, cousin. A fair exchange for trying to play, now that's a skit, wasn't it? But he gonna keep bluffing.
Damn it, man. I'm really glad California is one of them goddamn states, or is it one of them goddamn states? I'm not sure. I ain't heard about no rapper getting blocked up for some shit that he said. That was some shit you really ain't even got to read between the lines if you know what's going on with the going on. Because he, wow.
Tell the truth, but all you niggas do is tell. How you told me you was rhyme for a snitch, that shit was ill. How you told me he be hating on Rick, that shit was real. You tell me you need a little man to step it up a little. Ayy, I need my flowers before I leave, boy. Talk a lot behind that little screen, boy. You can find me posted in the key, boy, with deep boys. I ain't leaving nothing when I see, boy. Bitch, you ain't a shooter, you a decoy. Fuck your load up, drop a deductible. Byron got his chain snatched in half, he too bumptable. Boom got his chain snatched. Boy with deep boys, I ain't leaving nothing when I see boy. Bitch, you ain't a shooter, you a decoy. Fuck your load up, drop a deductible. Byron got his chain snatched in half, he too bumptable. Boom got his chain snatched in grad, he's a lunchable. Home K squeeze, I'm really sad that I fucked with you. Up, drop a deductible. Byron got his chain snatched in half, he too bumptable. Boom got his chain snatched in grad, he's a lunchable. Home K squeeze, I'm really sad.
Damn. born stuck. Whoa. This nigga just, what was the dead ops that him and what's the name just did after Lav and did the Where's Waldo 2 and damn near, oh my, what in the fuck is going on? That's some shit I didn't expect, bro. I really didn't expect to see that one. Damn.
I thought I fucked with you. I don't fuck with suckers or niggas that fuck with you. Shots fired, niggas okay, come out to hoop. Light flash pulling his face, brains in the coop. Won't take it serious, we knowing that he a goof. I'm riding around, little chop on me, my heart blazing. I had in mind of something a little different than entertainment. Them niggas that you with, no, Coney ain't in the fading. We out here fighting cases, not sexual aggravations. Niggas got me tripping though, should be less screen time on pick and rolls. If you ain't thugging what you in it for, we in this hoe. And when the last time you hit a scope, you on my dick and you like 44, let it go. M-O, can't spell that shit without the Z's in it. Drop out Zilla, you gon' keep switching. See it on this store, nigga, that's how you hit a scope. You on my dick and you like 44, let it go. M-O, can't spell that shit without the Z's in it. Drop out Zilla, you gon' keep switching. See it on this store, niggas, no more cause they be with you. Gangsta Jeff telling that's a nigga that you keep with you. Easy, yeah, blood.
You know how I say on this channel, the more you show a nigga, the more dangerous he become to you, bro. Proof is in a filthy and Mozzie. Giggled when I seen you put the clear paint on top of your toe, like Broly really a hoe. Coney the Mozzie. You saying fuck stars, but you fucking with this nigga and Uthi Woo Woo Blinders. The more you show a nigga, the more dangerous he become to you, bruh. And really, at the end of the day, that really don't mean nothing, cause let's just be a buck. It's a gang of niggas fucking with niggas who if niggas went in the entertainment business or in whatever type of hustle or grind they got going, if they were just really on some street politics and shit, they wouldn't fuck with these niggas because they own some money shit. It is what it ain't, my nigga. But sheesh, I didn't expect to see Born Stunner 3G in this motherfucker, bro. Where the fuck do what's that nigga name? Snub. Where do Snub stand in all this? Shit.
Coney don't even, niggas partner still grieving. Got your auntie on Facebook and you not even beefing. Got security in the hood, I thought this was a region. I thought niggas was tweaking, not dude playing defense. What I'm smoking hit enough, but squeeze one approval, you dumb fucks. Let me see now, geeking one approval, what you done, but let me see they breaking all the rules for the come up. Geeking.
This is probably some shit that'll go swept under the rug. But knowing what I know and knowing how I know what I know and who I know what I know, a lot of the artists, the main parties involved, ain't gonna be the motherfuckers getting beat up and all this other shit and all this other shit. It's about to be the entourage, my nigga. So I really kind of feel hope that these two niggas could just be like, look, bro, it ain't no beef, it ain't no phone, because just want to let you get your money, I get my money, you do you, I do me. I kind of really hope you get to that, because the last thing Smackerman will need is these two niggas to go with it, bruh. I'm telling you, like, there is going to be nothing good if this shit goes further. But get in the comment box, like, subscribe to the YouTube channel, man. Tell a friend, or tell a friend, subscribe to the YouTube channel. You rocking with Shooter Gang Coney? Definitely subscribe to the YouTube channel. LB, for What's the Deal? And I'm gone. 200.
B nigga, don't step foot in Long Beach, nigga. Bouncing out with that black mask, I sweep your ass off your feet, nigga.